Standard 6th, Subject English, The Magic Herb. Story Part 1. Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. Today, we are going to read a lesson named The Magic Herb. Children, tell me, do you love magic?
Yes, ma'am. I always love seeing magic shows. They are quite interesting.
Yes, I know every child loves to see magic. In this lesson, we will read how the magic herb works. This story is about the innkeeper and a merchant. One evening, a merchant was in search of shelter for a night and came across the inn. He knocked at the door and asked for help. As he introduced himself as a poor merchant, the innkeeper was not very happy to entertain him, but he took him inside his inn.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of inn and innkeeper?
Inn means a small hotel. An innkeeper is the person who takes care of it. The merchant was wearing simple garments and carried only a simple cloth bag on his back. He told the innkeeper that he was too tired and did not have the energy to walk back to village. So he had decided to visit the inn. He also requested them to prepare a simple dinner and give him a place to sleep at night. The innkeeper was not at all happy to serve the merchant, and even the innkeeper's wife had the same feeling. She advised her husband to drive him out of the inn. But her husband refused, as he knew that it would not be good for their hotel's reputation. So they both decided to do something, as they were too greedy. They thought of an idea. The innkeeper had the magic herb which he had bought long ago. The charm of the magic was such that whoever ate that herb was bound to forget something. They planned to cook meal for the merchant and add the magic herb in it. They were also sure that the merchant would forget some of his merchandise the next day.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of beggar and merchandise?
Beggar means the one who asks for alms from someone. And merchandise means goods for sale, things that a merchant sells. The husband and wife were so greedy that they started discussing that what can the merchant forget. They cooked food and put the magic herb in it. The merchant ate it and thanked the innkeeper for the good meal and went to bed, as he did not suspect anything.
What is the meaning of afford, reputation, and suspect?
Afford means to have enough money for something. Reputation means people's opinion, what they think of someone or something. And suspect means doubt something or to think that something is wrong.